All right, we're going to be doing one box of 2015 high-tech football. There are 8 cards in here, including one on card auto. And there's some nice cards in here, not just of the 2015 draft class, but you've got some of the legends too, like Marino and Elway and Bradshaw and a bunch of other guys are in there as well. So here is the rundown for high-tech, and then we'll get this started. Anthony O., you've got the 49ers. David C. with the Bears, Patriots, Giants, and Jets. Deb A., you've got the Broncos. Donald, you've got the Dolphins, and then had the Jags. I didn't get payment on that, so that'll stay in here. James D., you've got the Eagles. Didn't get payment for the Steelers either. John C. with the Rams, Titans, Bills, Browns, and Chargers. Michael T. with the Lions, Vikings, Raiders, Bucks, and the Falcons. Ryan, you've got the Packers. And then William G. with the Seahawks and the Cardinals. And then had a bunch of teams that went unsold. All right, so good luck. We'll be doing another box of these next weekend. And we're also going to be doing a giveaway. A box of 2014 Totally Certified Football Hobby Box. We'll be giving that away at the end of the break next week. So the more teams you win, the more your chances increase. So go check those out. Let's see if I can't pull. Put the auto at the back. All right, good luck. So we got Cameron Artis Payne going to the Carolina Panthers. We got Jordan Matthews going to the Eagles. There's some great looking cards here. Got Dante Moncrief going to the Colts. Nice little pattern there. We got Nelson Aguilar going to the Eagles. Nice looking Tim Brown here. Old school card, Hall of Famer for the Oakland Raiders. We got Devontae Adams. Packers just knocked out my Redskins. It's not an autograph, but we got a sweet Dan Marino card. And that's numbered, it's like 20. It's tough to tell here. That's 23 out of 99. Yeah, 23 out of 99. I don't think you can make that out. Nice hit for the Dolphins. And then the hit, it's going to be a nice one. Leonard Williams going to the Jets. Nice stud rookie for the Jets. So the Jets picking up the hit out of the break. So that will do it for High Tech. A couple nice cards out of here. The Leonard Williams auto. So we'll get these cards mailed out to you, and we'll do this again next weekend. So you guys make sure to jump back in and join us next weekend.